Hazrat Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "Whosoever finds one unit of the Asr prayer before the sunset finds the Asr prayer, and whosoever finds one unit if the Fajr prayer before the sunrise finds the Fajr prayer." Sahih Muslim Hadees number 1376.